But what if that motherfucker finds out?
No worries, pals. He's too dumb to suspect a thing.
Loving Familia. Just don't chicken out at the last moment, gentlemen.
I mean, yeah. Just shove it down his throat.
Got it in the bag, guys. Big Jim? More like a big pussy.
Underpaid janitor to working for the biggest crime boss in the city? Talk about overnight success.
How are you doing, Dexter? Did you know Daddy started a criminal career?
Big Jim, the man you never want to mess up with, or even know in the first place, to kill his own family like this, his name will haunt me until my grave.
Mr. Cleaner, are you there?
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Kowalski. I'm now taking charge of this place as an inheritance from my cousin, so my schedule is a bit tight. However, you can take your time while dealing with his body and this whole mess.
Thanks. I'm getting down to work.
That's what I like to hear.
budge. I need to find a matching card. Won't budge. I have to go around.
Welcome to Miko Spa and Wellness.
Like a very balanced barbecue experience all over the body. That's a piece of work. She was Mike's wife, apparently. They were planning a coup, but Jim outsmarted them. That's what I call a gruesome death. The pursuit of beauty can be fatal. Sorry for what happened, ma'am. We don't think about it daily, but the human body is such a soft machine. Time for a bag swap. Cleaning comes before fixing. clear the way first.
Up with those pasta eating mama mias make me sick, but that's how I've been shopping, taking out Big Jim. I got connections with his cousin Mike from the old school days. I'm gonna sweet talk him into slipping some poison into Jim's family dinner. Your job? Make sure no funny business happens during our meeting.
They had a well thought out plan. Mike and Rick could execute well, but got executed instead. Search the lockers for evidence as well. I'm not a garbage man. I'm a trash collector. Right into the bucket.
Remember not to stay in the sauna for too long, as it may cause sleep disturbances or negatively affect your well-being.
One slice to the throat did the trick. Pretty quick death. Given the circumstances. Huge guy. Probably a bodyguard. Swiss cheesed with a sharp object. Relaxed. not knowing someone is about to stab him. Peaceful death, to some extent. Interior design is my passion. Actual fuck. I've seen people slicing pizza with this. Feeling stabby today? The NB letters on his tattoo could stand for Norman Bates. Or Nomad Block, the notorious street gang. Either way, he shouldn't have gotten in Jim's way. You know, I'm something of a VIP myself. A criminal savoir-vivre does not allow taking weapons to the sauna. Easy peasy. Another one. Probably slipped out of the hands of a clumsy criminal. As good as new. Pick up anything with a full bag. shot dead at close range. This must be Mike, the owner of this place.
Former owner of this place. I knew he always wanted to get at me. But he crossed the line by getting in contact with the other gangs. And nobody ever crosses Big Jim.
Hey, at least it's more work for me.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
Kids nowadays say, not making it out of the hood with this one. Thanks. to empty the trash can first. All work, no play. Goddamn. Why did they even bother locking them? Mateo's Pizza? I'll order one with pineapple for me and Dexter.